we on?
We're on.
We're on. So this is Bill Apter. I'm being inducted tonight into the New England Championship Wrestling Hall of Fame. And there were a lot of people who came to see me, old friends, and then this one guy, and I recognize this, wait, just come in close. I recognize this right away. And I said, oh my God, Perry Saturn. You know what? I haven't seen you since the last time I interviewed you at Legends of the Ring,
yep.
Maybe about 8 years ago.
No, weren't you there last year at the... Oh, no,
we
weren't.
Yeah,
we weren't. Yeah, no, yes, it's been a long time.
So, oh,
you did an interview for the pay-per-view, right?
That was it.
Yeah,
we did that.
Absolutely.
That was Doug Ward's pay-per-view.
I've gotten a lot older, a lot fatter.
He looks great. Tell everybody what, you know, back the last time I talked to you, you were telling the people about the drug problems
yeah,
you
I
had.
Don't have that
and
anymore.
And that you were homeless, etc.
Yeah.
So please look out into the camera and let everybody know what's going on these days.
Nothing's going on now. I'm recovering. I'm one of the lucky guys who's getting better from the CTE, you know.
Right.
In the past year, I've had huge gains and shit, you know, gotten a lot better, you know.
Right.
So it was very, very bleak at first. And sometimes it works. Some people it goes good for it. Some people it doesn't.
Right.
I'm one of the lucky ones.
Right. So you no longer have a homeless or...
No, I have a house. And,
where are you living?
Albert Lee, Minnesota.
Minnesota?
I moved there with my wife because her family's there.
Wow. Wow. So I know that from all the problems you had such a magnificent career at ECW. So I'm going to ask you a fan question. What was that moment at ECW that you will never forget? Was there one?
Yeah. Me and John just beat Sabu and Van Damme in a ladders match. And we got up on the ladder and held up the belts.
I remember that.
And the people were very receptive.
I remember that. What would you like to say to all the fans that supported you throughout?
Thank you. I don't know what else can I say. Thank you.
Yeah.
Sorry I was such an asshole at times.
No.
But that's my personality, and it's not going to go over with a lot of people.
Are you on social media at all?
Somebody's on there, but it's not me.
It's not you. If people want to get to you...
I'm on Twitter.
But they can get to me.
Yeah. But somebody, like, there's some Facebook thing that somebody set up for me. I've never been on it. I don't know anything.
It's not him.
And I find out he's answering questions and stuff like he's me.
Oh, man.
So, but it's not me.
Well, if you
the Twitter counts me.
If you have questions for Perry Saturn, you can send them to me at After One Wrestling. It is such a thrill to see you. My friend, too.
Yeah.
Perry Saturn, Bill Apter, let's point out, we'll see you at the matches.
Yeah.